1974, Ronald DeFeo Jr. murdered his parents and four siblings in their home in Amityville, New York. He claimed he heard voices commanding him to do so. A year later, the Lutz family moved into the same house but fled after 28 days, citing various paranormal experiences, including cold drafts, unexplained sounds, foul odors, levitating furniture, and demonic visions. Their story inspired the book and film The Amityville Horror.